a minute on the clock, and we are peering through the sights of Antagonize. He is going to be working bottom C ramp, holding the angle on top of his stairs. He's going to shut down Mike. Can't forget, he's shut down by Psycho. Antagonize missing the shot on Psycho, but he's going to pick up the flick on Austin. He's going to have to hold these angles and work T ramp. Looking at top A stairs, and he manages to land the shot on Psycho. This is a 2v1, 15 seconds on the clock. Antagonize has to push the plant. Scouting Firebox notices him, misses the shot on Stun, but he lands the shot on Stun. He is going to plant. Does he have time to do it? 4 seconds on the clock, and he manages to land it. Antagonize is an experienced offer, but can he hold the sight? Does he hear the footsteps coming from CT? Jerk is working his way up, notices the pop flash, and he lands the shot on Jerk, and that is going to send Terrorist into a 5-6 round.